was storming incredibly bad, and she noticed something wrong. Bambi was caught in the storm, scared and alone. So she called out to it, and she called it her child and for it to come to her. After a while, it finally came onto her porch, but that wasn't enough for her. She wanted it to come inside her home. After the storm had passed, it let them feed it, and it came inside to come hang out on the couch.
My mom won't even let me have a dog in the house, but they get Bambi? Not fair.